Hi, I'm CUNY from the Microsoft Store. Let's talk about how students like you can keep assignments organized and keep track of grades easily in Microsoft Teams for Education. In Teams, you can easily view your assignments by selecting Assignments from the left pane. This lets you see both assigned and completed assignments across all of your classes. To complete an assignment like a quiz, just click on it, then click on the form under My Work to begin. This icon here is for Immersive Reader. It appears as you hover over each question with your cursor. If you'd like, Immersive Reader can be used to help you better understand each question. It lets you make text bigger, change theme colors, show syllables, and color code parts of speech. It even helps define words with pictures through Picture Dictionary, and can translate part or all of the question to more than 60 languages with Translate. When you're ready, take time to answer each question on your quiz. When you're finished with the assignment, click Submit. Some quizzes are set up for automatic grading and responses, which means you'll be able to see your grade and feedback as soon as you click View Results. Otherwise, you can check back once your teacher or class leader has finished reviewing for feedback. Last, you can check your grades with the Grades tab in the general channel of each class to track your progress. Checking your grades regularly also lets you make sure you didn't forget to hit submit on any assignments. It sounds silly, but we've all done it. So that's it. That's how you can see assignments and check your grades in Teams. Sign up for free workshops at aka.ms/workshops or explore our other on-demand videos. Thanks for watching.